Hi, my name is Ellie. Story of my brother. Have you ever thought about writing your own story? If you write a story based on your own experience, what story do you want to write? Personally, I want to write a story about my brother. I have two reasons for that. First, many readers will share my emotion. In the world, many people have brother or sister. They will understand the situation in the story. Also, many people without siblings come to know what having a brother will is. Second, I will feel great after writing about my brother. I can't tell everything about my brother to my parents or my friends. However, if I write them, I will feel sense of achievement and become happy. Thank you.